Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Are you experiencing the frustrating can't connect to this network error when using your Realtek WiFi Nano Adapter? Don't worry, we have got you covered. In today's video, we're going to dive into two simple methods that will help you fix this issue and get back online in no time. So, buckle up and let's troubleshoot together. Make sure to watch the full video so you don't miss any crucial steps. Method 1. Improving signal reception. Our first method is quite straightforward. Ensure that you are receiving at least 50% of the wireless signal where you are using your computer with the Realtek Wi-Fi adapter. If you are struggling with poor reception, consider using a 6-foot USB-A male to female extension cable to boost signal strength. I have linked the extension cable I am using in the video description, so feel free to check it out if you are facing this issue. Method 2. The actual fix. Alright, let's move on to the actual fix for the can't connect to this network error. Follow these steps carefully. Insert the Wi-Fi adapter into a USB 2.0 port which is in black color and not a USB 3.0 port with a blue color. Open the Run app and enter the command ncpa.cpl to access the network connections. Locate the Realtek RTL8188 FTV Wireless LAN adapter which I am using, right click on it and choose Properties. Click on Configure, then navigate to the Advanced tab. Under Property, select Bandwidth and change the value from 2040 MHz to 20 MHz only. Click OK to close the window. Now, give it a try and connect to your desired wireless network using the Realtek Wi-Fi adapter or a similar wireless dongle. You should be good to go. And that's it. We hope these methods have helped you resolve the can't connect to this network issue with your Realtek Wi-Fi adapter. If you found this video helpful, why not show your appreciation by buying me a coffee using the super thanks button below the video? Your support means a lot. Also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel for more tech solutions and tips. Let's keep the tech community strong and connected. Until next time, happy troubleshooting.